I dare my child to come back after curfew. I will eat him alive.